Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir again with a new tutorial video. And in this tutorial video, my co-host Nida Sheikh will walk you through and show you the difference between section and containers in Elementor. So Elementor Pro has released a latest feature called Flexbox, and in Flexbox, you will have to use container, not the sections. So in this video, you will get a basic understanding of what's the difference between sections and containers. So if you are new to containers, this video will be really helpful to you. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It's free and you will learn a lot. So without further ado, let's get into the screen.
Guys, welcome back to WebSense Pro. I'm your co-host Nida Sheikh with another tutorial on Elementor. Everyone is telling you that your website speed is going to improve once you switch from sections to container, which is true. What my plan is to open two different pages, one for the section column and one for the container. So let's start the tutorial. First of all, what I'll do is I'll add a new page and I'll name it as section. Click edit with Elementor here. Now it is not updated to Flexbox container. We'll be using the sections column. So I'll be adding a section here. Okay, the section is inserted. Now the least you can do is to add one inner section here, or one inner section like this, but you cannot add inner section in this inner section. That's what the difference between the section and container is. You can add multiple containers in one container, but you cannot add multiple sections in one section. Okay, I'll show you guys one for the container as well. Okay, to use the container, first of all, what we need to do is we need to get the Flexbox container active. So I'll be adding a new page for container, but first I'll go to Elementor here, click settings, go to features, drag down, and I'll click active, scroll down, and save the changes. Now the Flexbox container is ready to use. I'll be adding a new page. One page for the container. Okay, now I'll name it as container. For example, I'll click edit with Elementor. First and foremost thing, containers do better than section and column relates to layout, because you can nest containers, which means you can put a container inside another container. I'll show you guys. I'll add a container here. And one, two, three, four. Your options regarding complex layout expands greatly. You can add as much containers you want in just one container. With sections, once you get to the inner section widget, that was it. You could not go deeper like this, as I've shown you guys before. In sections, there is very limited options, but in containers, you can nest as many containers as you want. With containers, however, you can create and nest as much containers you want, giving you much more control over the look of your website. Creating responsive layouts within a single large container is also much easier than using numerous sections. And what another best thing about container is, you can select just one container and add a background color which will be applied to all the containers automatically, for example, like this. The background color is applied to the whole containers, and it is much easier now to use container instead of using sections. great thing about container is moving containers around is also much simpler than sections, since all of the nested container will stay within the larger container. Ultimately, I'll show you guys how you can move the whole container like this.
Yes.
This is how easily you can move the whole containers from this to this position. Clickable content is also much easier than before. With sections, you needed a plugin, CSS or JavaScript to create clickable content. I'll show the difference between both one by one. I'll be using section first. If I add, for example, a two structure section, if I choose a section here, I get two options. Layout and structure. In HTML tag, you don't get a link option, any linking options, okay? But you can link the whole container here. You get container option and another option here in is additional option. Here in HTML tag, you are getting a link option as well. Here, you were not getting any option. So this is the difference between a section and a container. If I choose it, I am getting the linking option. I hope you like my tutorial. If you want more such videos, please hit the like button, comment below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.